Hey everyone, so for this week what we're working on is finishing up the paws for our Hairless Rath model and then making the rest of the body a little bit more defined. And from there, like what I did last week was for the left hand, it's going to be in a fist position. So I am using the Z-sphere, and just so you guys know, this isn't the only way to model a hand. So there are other ways to do it. This is just one of the ways that I find that it's a little bit more easier to do. You can make the knuckles more prominent, I believe, than doing it another way by using the move tool to pull it out and then add more that way for definition. So hope you guys continue to enjoy. Here we go.
Their voices are resting in your bones and the river of time. Love is all that's left to lose. Love is all that's left.